Good evening. I'm Jamie Gamanas, and this is a fictitious moment in WJMU history. In February of 1981, WJMU began production on a special hour-long program to celebrate its 10-year anniversary. The producers of that special decided to highlight student talent with a specially written musical number and sent a call out to every singer and songwriter on campus at Milliken to try their luck. Auditions were held on February 21st, 1981. The producers auditioned several acts that day, but one in particular stood out.
All right, let's see the next act.
Avast, me hearties! We've arrived at the audition! Ready the harpoons!
Dude, could you maybe cool it with the pirate stuff?
I am in character, Cole!
Hello, gentlemen. What is the name of your group?
We are the Swashbucklers. We figured what a station like WJMU needs for its anniversary is a good old-fashioned sea shanty.
That is an interesting thought to have. Let's hear it, fellas.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh, I hey ho. Hunting down the white whale
with harpoons.
He may be behind us or just out of sight of us, but we'll still hunt him down. Oh,
stop, please, for
I,
just a second. I hope you don't mind me asking, but it's just that all the talk of whales and harpoons. Why? Not to come down on you as artists, sir. I'm just confused.
It's a metaphor.
Okay. Continue.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh, I hey-ho, anniversary booty abound.
With harpoons!
WJMU is laden with treasure to bury on an isle. Oh, I hey-ho, we nailed this casting call.
With harpoons!
We'll give her the booty and none of the duty that comes with the radio tower. Oh, I
okay, thank you, gentlemen. We've heard all that we need to hear. That was very inventive, certainly unlike anything else we've heard tonight. We'll be letting you know when we've made our decision. Thank you.
I told you a sea shanty was a stupid idea.
Shut up, Cole.
And what was with all that harpoon stuff? We did not rehearse
that. Don't oppress me, Cole!
Ye gods.
The Swashbuckler song was not picked for the special. But the group would later find great success when they replaced every single member and renamed themselves to New Kids on the Block. I'm Jamie Gamanas, and that's the way it was. More or less.
Featured in tonight's fictitious moment were Joshua Wick, Frank Macaluso, and Brian Barker, with additional vocals by Spencer Avery, John D'Angelo, and Elliot Mahon. The song was written by Joshua Wick, and the script was written by Frank Macaluso.